Now, I bet some of you are wondering why the days left counter has disappeared on both here and, hold on, possibly on the progress bar cam. The reason I am hiding those elements is because, to eventually be removed, is because after this day, 30 Days of Halloween Challenge 2022 is going to be canceled. Because we'll be gone for more than a day or a couple of days. We'll probably be gone for about 5 days. Which means this project is getting canceled. So consider this episode the final episode of the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. With that said, let's get into it. Right. Progressbar95. This feels like sort of a daily occurrence at this point. Alright. With that said, let's get started. Alright, let's see what we got here. Go on. Where is there a dead pixel?
You've got mail.
And today, according to Progress Bar's calendar, is Bar OS Day. But according to the real world calendar, the uploads have probably been I'm probably going to be canceling this project due to the amount of delays it's going to be after this. But you'll probably see it again in 2023. So, that's something to look forward to, isn't it? Oh, hold on. What the heck? Now, I don't know what you're enabling that. There we go. All screen capping that. Okay. What's the speed of him? Alright, so game time. We're at 40%. right, got that out of the way.
Oh.
quick check on the progress bar side of things wouldn't hurt. Cleared it. All right. I'm gonna shut this down for now. Alright. The reasons why I'm canceling this challenge is the long delay between episodes that I'm going to be dealing with, as well as the fact that my dad, my mom, and I will be going on a mini vacation over to Pennsylvania. Yeah, it's pretty awesome there. Anyways, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Sorry I couldn't complete the challenge. But I will hopefully see you again in the next episode. At least you'll get to see the Halloween part of that challenge. I am not canceling that. I'll tell you that right now. I'm canceling everything leading up to the Halloween part of the challenge. So you'll still get to see that. Anyways, I'll see you guys next video. Peace out, everyone.